Hello and thanks for watching this tutorial. Please hit like and subscribe button if you like what you see. Also, I want to let you know that I'm using text-to-speech service. Let us jump into our tutorial. First, let's create new composition. Let's name it main comp. 30 frames per second and duration of 15 seconds. Note that you can use this method for animating your logo or text. Drag your logo to timeline. Press S and keyboard and scale it up. Hit right mouse click and choose pre-compose. Let's call this logo. Make sure you move all the attributes. Make sure that you follow me step by step, and you will find it very easy. Create a round shape layer, select the ellipse tool. Make sure that stroke is off. Go to effect window and choose turbulent displace, and apply it on our shape layer. Follow my steps carefully and use same amounts that I use. Select shape layer and press S and let us animate the scale. Go to the first frame and set keyframe to 0 and move about 15 seconds and scale the shape layer up till it covers the whole screen. Select the shape layer and pre-compose it. Select the logo layer and change the track matte to alpha matte. Now it will look something like this. Select both layers and pre-compose them. Let us name it logo comp 1. Select the layer and press Ctrl plus D to duplicate it. Select the bottom layer and drag it about 2 frames. Change track matte to alpha inverted matte. Now it must look something like this. Go to effects window and add simple choker effect to the top layer. And change the amount to -2. Select both layer and pre-compose them. Let us call this logo comp 2. Now go to your project window and select shape layer comp. Drag it to our timeline. Let us make it the top layer. Move the shape layer about 15 frames, select the logo layer and change track matte to alpha inverted matte. Select both layer and pre-compose them. Let us call this logo comp 3. Don't get bored, keep following me step by step, it will be easy and fun when you see the result. Just follow me. Now it's time to make the particles effect. Let us make new composition, and let us call it particles. Now go to your project window, and select logo comp 3 and drag it to your timeline. Let us make it 3D. Then hide the layer. And create new solid, call it particles. Select the Particles layer and go to Effect, Trap Code, Particular. Select and go to Effect Control. And follow my steps carefully and use the amounts that I'm using. That's all for now, let us check the result. Now go to Effects, Add CC Vector Blur, Effect. And change the setting like I do. Let us now add Sharpen effect. Change the amount to 180. Now you must have something like this. Let us now create dust particles effect. Create a solid. Call it dust particles. Make it on top layer. Select the dust particles layer and go to Effect, Trap Code, Particular. This is the final part, follow my steps and let us change some setting, again. Always use the setting I use. Yeah, We are done. Let us create an adjustment layer to adjust contrast and lighting. Now go to the main comp, which we created in the beginning. Then hide the logo comp 3 layer. Go to the project window, drag particles composition to our timeline. Make it on top. Create your own background and put it on below. Go to project window and add logo comp 1 and drag it into your timeline. And move the layer about 10 frames. Select particles and logo comp 1 and pre-compose them. Let's call it final. Now hit S on keyboard and animate the scale of your logo. Now we are done. Do not forget to try this with your logo and let us see the result. Please, if you like what we did, smile, share, hit the like button, and subscribe to my channel. Stay tuned for more.